keep following me. Keep following me as I walk off you. Keep following me as I walk up to you. As I walk, keep following me as I walk. Keep following me as I walk up to you. Keep following me. Keep following me as I walk.
Elusive Pimpernel.
Elusive Pimpernel? Yeah, you come up with the least successful stallion here. The least successful. You know how much his fee is in this? 100 euro. He's the least successful stallion. You know that? Yeah. He's the least successful stallion. He's the least successful stallion. Yes, he's the least successful in stuff. He's, yeah. Mm, he is. I doubt very much the fee left his fee left. Up, to be honest with you. Don't think his fee will ever go up. You know that? Don't think his fee will ever go up, girl. No. Can't see it ever going up, but I don't think his fee ever went up before we came to the store. I think his fee was always 1,000 euro before we came here. You know that?
More horses up here.
Huh? Thanks for the thanks for the
being brought in.
Huh?
Being brought in.
They brought in now, were they?
Mm.
Some pushed up horses being brought in, but where's the blanket yard? Just getting some footage of horses we bought in. I enjoyed that interaction with Mike, wasn't it? How's it going? How's it going?
Good.
Gorgeous mares. I had a nice chat up there with the orcas, of Orca for Alison. She's a lovely mare.
She is lovely.
Yeah. But they get very dirty, don't they, rolling in the grass?
Mm-hmm.
They get very dirty. You're going to have a bit of a bath now, are they?
Mm-hmm.
A bit of a wash.
They'll be all right.
Yeah.
Ready, everyone?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Grand. They're going very early, don't they?
Orchid's coming in now.
They're going very early, don't they? Orchid's is coming in now, is she? Orchid's coming in now, is she?
Mm-hmm.
Orchid's coming in, Alan. Let's get Orchid. Huh?
Yeah,
Orchid's coming in now. That's her now, I think. That's the Orca Nellie.
Yeah.
Hiya. How are you? How's things? I had a gorgeous chat with her earlier on. Nice chat with her. Hello, Orca. Just a gorgeous chat, lovely chat with her. That's the Orca now. I missed that mare, did I?
Yeah. Don't want to talk too. Do you want to get some dinner? Go in there anyway.
I missed the mare going in, did I? Huh? I missed the mare going in, did I?
Oh, you won't.
That's awkward. I wanted to get an awkward. There's one there, look. There's one there, Lynn. One there, the black one there, look, see that one there? station that we left before him. Here. Look at that.
Yeah.
That's the Frisian we met before him. That's the Frisian horse that we know. Isn't it? Is that the one we know? Yeah. Let's get a bit of shot at this. I can't even see in the camera. Would that come out?
What?
Yes, I can't even see.
Ah, oh, yeah, it come out.
I can't see in the camera, darling. How come I can't see it in the camera? I can only see it comes closely. I can't see it any further away. I can only see it comes closely. I can't see further away. He's in the corner. I can't see in the corner. I can't see him in the corner. Huh? Is that the version that we know? Is that the one we met last year? Or 2 years ago? I don't know, I didn't see, there's no name on it. There's a tag on it, but I don't know. Is there in his own? Is she there on her own? Is she there on her own, eh?
Yeah.
But that's a male horse, that's the one we met last year, 2 years ago.
Yeah.
That's the one we met, I know, that I thought was a miniature horse, remember? That I thought was female. Remember, I got the photograph at home. The other one that's on my wall at home. The other one that's at home that I thought was a female.
Yeah.
And I'm wearing the blue dress. It was called the long blue dress that I got in Bulgaria. Yeah. And I thought it was a female. It was only when I looked at the videos back that I saw the penis underneath.
Yeah.
You know? Realised it was a male.
Yeah.
I thought it was a female. A major horse, you know, and I was saying to Homer, oh yeah, there's a bigger version of you down at the Blanford Yard. There's a female version of you down at the Blanford Yard. It turned out it was a male all along.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think that's the horse. I think that's the mare. I think that's the horse that we knew from 2 years ago, Lynn.
Yeah.
That's the one that's on my wall at home. Yeah, that's the one that's on my wall at home.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the one we met 2 years ago. Lynn.
Did you see what I mean? You have to be able to catch the name.
This tag's on the wrong way. I don't know. The tag's on the wrong way, don't it? Tag's in the wrong way. Been horses in now. Look, he's interacting with the mares there. He's getting pretty excited there, see that? They're great for such here, Lynn. Yeah, Griff was a cheerleading. He's very excited because of the mares, is he? The mares is making him excitable, is it? I'm not calling it a day. I'm going to get some footage here. I think the staff are leaving them out, are they?
What?
I think the staff are leaving them out, are they?
They're not.
They're
going back in again. The staff are going back in again.
No, I mean leaving the mares out. Oh. They're gone off. The staff are gone off. So they're obviously leaving the mares out.
Yeah, the mares are still there.
That's what I'm saying. The staff have walked off.
Yeah.
The mares are still in the field.
It's good time, good lunch time.
The mares are still in the field and the staff have walked off the field, so they must be leaving them out. This is the horse we know from 2 years ago. This is the one that's on my wall at home in the hall.
Yeah.
I thought I recognised him, Liam. I thought I recognised him. Did you not recognise him? Did you recognise him? Huh? This is the one I thought was a female. Do you remember? And I was wearing the long blue dress I got in Bulgaria.
Yeah.
Up here. And he's the only horse. He's the only one that was in the Blackbird Yard.
Yeah.
He had the hold of the Blackbird Yard himself. Remember?
Yeah, remember.
He had the hold of the Blackbird Yard all to himself. There's no other horses here.
Mm-hmm.
He's in that field there.
Mm-hmm.
He's in that field there. Behind you. Just there.
Yeah,
he's in that field there. He's in that field there. Just,
remember,
just in that field here. Where I'm pointing at, this is there behind you, mm-hmm. isn't here. And he's in he had the whole Blackbird Yard to himself. There's no other horses in the field.
Yeah.
He had the whole of the Blackbird Yard all to himself. Look, he's excitable. He's getting excited because of the mares, Lynn.
Yeah.
He's getting excited because of the mares. I get great action here, Lynn. I'm getting great footage here, Liam. I'm actually glad I came up here now.
Okay, Griff, I get great action here, Lane. Huh? This is great for sure, cheerling. But this will go on my YouTube now. I'll be getting great commentary now from my viewers. Huh? I'm looking forward to seeing all this now. I'll go home. Huh? Starting to rain now. Good thing I wore my jacket. Huh?
Yeah.
This is, it's always spishy rain, isn't it? I might have the chicken with that. I could have the chicken without the blue cheese in it. She come over to say hello. I love that horse. He's lovely, isn't he? I love Frisians. It is kind of a Frisian, isn't he? It's kind of a Frisian horse, is he?
Yeah.
Huh? A Camara. Is it Camara or Frisian?
Frisian.
Frisian.